really have been busy here, haven't they? Although it's two months since we went to Alton Broad. We've not been to Beccles this year, have we? Down the new cut was actually breaking over us. Not a lot, just the occasional little bit. Those new green pilings are new as well. I don't really see the point of them. Unless they're going to chop some of the river away, take the bank in a bit further. Miles from Grundle.
Really?
And it's taken us 4 hours and 10 minutes, which means we've averaged exactly 6 miles an hour all the way, which is very naughty. Extensive the work they've done, isn't it? Come to the conclusion that people just don't care about laws or anything else. No mooring except for demasting or boats that can't pass under the bridge. had in today's notes. Oops, oh no, just a minute, it's the next one. I'm looking at the wrong place. What? Sorry, Stella.
There were five bits
reversing. Because that's that side that we're going to pump out. Okay, everything's going well. It's not bad.